China grabbed the first two gold medals at the Tokyo Olympics, with the second one going to Henan native Hou Zhihui. The Chinese weightlifter broke Olympic records in snatch, clean and jerk, and overall result. Her achievement ensured China finished atop of the medal table after day one of the Olympics.
First, I'm very happy with such a good result. I feel thankful for the help my country gave us to stay healthy and prepare for the Olympics amid the pandemic. I also want to thank our team for trusting me throughout.
Thanks to the gold, China's weightlifting team jumped to a perfect start in Tokyo. Hou said she didn't think much and just focused on her own performance.
The result was within my capability. My coach set a plan and I just tried to enjoy every bit of the Olympic stage. I focused on every lift and didn't expect to be the one breaking the three records.
The top prize came at a price. Hou injured her waist during the weightlifting final, but realized her dream that was postponed for 5 years.
The Hunan native was replaced by her teammate in the last minute before the Rio Olympics.
Hou qualified for Rio 5 years ago but failed to compete there. Today she won the first gold for the national weightlifting team and paved the way for the athletes that follow. She had a beautiful battle and reached her own goal, and very happy at her coach. And Hou is even happier because she's been dreaming of this gold medal for so long.
China won at least 5 weightlifting golds in every of the last 5 Olympics. Their dominance in weightlifting continued, with Hou taking home the first gold of the tournament this year. Jiang Mengxi, CGTN, Tokyo.